Hi, we're going to talk about how plaque is detected. And first of all, of course, we got to find out what plaque is. My name is Dr. David Wagner, Northwood Dental, Clearwater, Florida. Today I was going to talk to you about detecting plaque around your teeth. This is the beginning or the sign of gum disease, which is very important to know about so that you can actually maintain healthy teeth and keep them for your entire life. Plaque can be disclosed by a disclosing solution, which actually colors the food and bacteria that are collecting around your teeth at the gum line. This picture here shows a little red line where this food coloring has collected at the place where the bacteria and the food particles are. This over here is before, this is with the disclosing solution in place. Now what that shows is bacteria underneath your gums. And these are actual pictures of actual bacteria that actually cause disease and infection in your gums. This can lead to bleeding of the gums, loss of bone around the teeth, and what we call gum disease. So detecting plaque and actually removing it is very important to your dental health. This can be picked up at the drugstore. You can actually place it on your tongue or your mouth, swish it around. You'll see the red around your teeth, and you floss and brush until it's all gone. My name is Dr. David Wagner, Northwood Dental, Clearwater, Florida.